Hello! Yep, I hope you guys enjoyed this very short video because we had to go do another video on experiment time.
Yeah, we're going to do the next video that we're going to do will come out a little bit after we do this one, and we're going to experiment. But for now, we're going to do Guess That Song.
Hi.
Hey.
That's my mom.
Hey.
Mom,
say hi.
Yay.
Let's guess that song.
So what we're going to do right now is we're going to find some music.
I have my playlist that says my name, Kirsten. And I have so many songs, but you guys may not know them.
You might.
I do. I might. So basically, she has to pick a song first. I have to guess it. If I get it wrong, then I don't get a point. Every song we guess is equals to 2 points. And then I have to pick a song, and then she gets it. All right?
Mm-hmm.
Let's get started.
Here we go.
I'm not scared because I have 2 albums for Taylor Swift, but I don't know the first album that very much. I know this is from the first album. Stop that at 15 seconds.
Okay.
I don't know.
The lucky one.
Stop. You have to guess. Shake it up.
If I get it wrong, then so. If I get it wrong, then so.
I know, I'm just gonna stop it at 34. Okay. It was, We Are Who We Are.
Yeah.
Holy cow, there's this girl screaming because she saw the burrow owls. Bablo. Yeah, because I know her whole playlist to her first song. Her second album. I
don't know. 1 point for Kirsten.
2. What's this song?
That was my favorite thing for.
Yeah. She gets 1 point. It was, I Whip My Hair. I Whip My Hair back and forth. I Whip My Hair back and forth. I Whip My Hair. I really like this. Okay, Anna, pick your song. Okay, Anna, did you choose your song?
Yeah, sorry.
Shake it up.
2. Dynamite.
Yep.
If she gets it wrong, I get a point. If she gets it right, she gets a point. Okay?
Yeah.
This is what it is.
Kyle,
sorry.
I'm just kidding.
Sorry, excuse me. Okay, I got this. Got this.
Wanna be anybody else? I know this. Just said it.
I don't know these songs.